What is up, guys? Welcome to another terribly filmed video on my cell phone. Today, I'm accompanied with my beautiful girlfriend, Lauren.
Hi, guys. I'll be doing the filming today.
What do you... I didn't say what we're going to film, though.
Then we're filming something. Okay. Like, come on.
Right. Well, you won this round. Anyways, so lately I've been thinking about skateboarding a lot, and today I've decided I'm going to try and relearn how to skateboard at the ripe old age of 31. It's been about 2 years since I've been on a board whatsoever, and that's really an activity where if you don't use it every single day, you lose it very quickly. And not only am I going to try and embarrass myself in front of my girlfriend, but all of you guys as well. And Lauren will be manning the camera, which will be about probably 10 seconds of footage, if that at all. So to try and make up some actual time here of a video of something, what are your thoughts on skateboarding, Lauren?
That you are going to be drenched in sweat within about 2 minutes.
I do get very sweaty. I'm already sweaty just sitting in this car.
And now that we live in beautiful South Florida.
Why do we live in South Florida?
I don't know. It's a mystery.
To the skate park! He was a skater boy. She said, see you later, boy. He wasn't good enough for her. She had a pretty face, but her hair was up in space. She needed to come back down to earth. Hey! So I guess I'll show off my skateboard setup, because apparently that's a thing people do, and I probably need to get more minutes out of this video anyways. So today I'm skating this wonderful skateboard. It's a Death Wish, I don't know what it is. It's a Death Wish, which is made by Baker Skateboard Company, 8.25, because I got big old feet and I sketch out a lot. It's the only type of trucks you ever want to ride are independents. Any other trucks are garbage, don't buy anything but indies. I have no idea what kind of bearings these are, and the wheels look like they once said Audiovan. So that's a thing, and that's my skateboard.
We made it.
Great, bunch of little kids to show me up. It's gonna be awesome.
So we have arrived at the skate park with all the children
and Dave.
And the skate park charges $5. You guys as excited as I am to watch Dave wipe out?
It feels really awkward being on a board. I'm just gonna try and pop a few ollies, see what happens here.
The first trick, broken board. Hey Dave, what happened to your pants?
The skate park, that was honestly way more frustrating than I thought it would be. It's just like, it's been so long since I've skated. It's just like I go to do like basic things like just an ollie, and it's like my feet just don't want to like move the way they're supposed to do things, and it's just stuff doesn't work. And I might have been able to do all three things in the hour I was there, and it's just really discouraging. But it's just the type of thing, you just gotta really just keep at it, and the more you do it, it does eventually come back. I mean, I've quit for long amounts of time before, and it takes like a good month, but the tricks and stuff do come back. It just takes a while. It's all muscle memory. Your muscles just have to remember their memory. I'm an idiot. Anyways, I ripped my pants. Look what I did. I did that.
Best part.
Yeah, and that really... So anyways, thanks for watching this humiliating video, and I'll be sure to make more of them and make my girlfriend be humiliated with me. I'm gonna end the video now.
Pants, ripping pants.